got as many trauma kits as I could find.
The Imperials won't miss them. Our boys shoot to kill.
Apologies for being late. My detour around those Imperial forces took longer than expected.
I was worried. Glad you're here.
You've done well saving this facility and its patients. The Resistance has already agreed to help us find the cloaking device prototype.
The super advanced gadget you're after? The Resistance can narrow down its location, but we need access to the enemy's computer network. The only connection point is at Sobrik, which is covered in Imperial forces. Troop legions, walkers, heavy bombers. Fun place.
Sounds pretty important. Why all the protection?
It's the manufacturing capital of the planet. All the best guns get made there.
I believe we can diminish the Imperial forces without firing a shot. The Empire has several comm relays around Sobrik, tied to other Imperial strongholds. An early warning system.
Great. When we attack, they can summon more troops to kill us.
Or we make the Imperials think we're attacking their other strongholds. We'll infiltrate those comm relays, upload fake alerts, and siphon away Sobrik's defenders, leaving it vulnerable.
I doubt the Empire leaves its comm relays unguarded.
The comm relays are protected by advanced Imperial war droids. Very fast, extremely deadly. I'm no longer quick enough to defeat those war droids. But you are.
Then the Resistance can raid the Empire's computer network. We'll figure out where they've stashed that whatchamah thingy it you want.
Use this datapad on the comm relays to upload the fake emergency signals. I'll find a good vantage spot to watch Sobrik and keep you informed of our progress. Be careful out there.
Perfect. Sobrik's defenses have been reduced to the bare minimum. The Resistance team is heading in. I think it's best if you follow and keep an eye on them. Too much is riding on this mission.
Sounds like you don't have full faith in the Resistance.
The data they're recovering is essential to finding the cloaking device prototype. This may be our only chance. The Resistance team identified a vehicle depot as their best access point to the Imperial computer system. Transmitting the grid coordinates now. I'll continue monitoring Sobrik. If I see trouble, I'll alert you immediately. Keep our new friends safe. Over and out.
Have you accessed the Imperial network?
Already downloaded everything. We were leaving when the Imperial medical transport landed for refueling. Avers and his men opened fire.
Belmuran scum! Murderers! My men are dying. I've never reached the med center now.
You just made my season, imp. Bet you've got some choice gear on that transport.
Greedy vermin! These soldiers were defending Belmora!
There's a doctor here. He could keep your men alive.
You just love irony, don't you?
Do you read? Colicoid nests stirred up by fighting. Waves of them headed for Sobrik's outskirts. Leave now or you'll be surrounded.
Colicoids? They'll rip us apart! Every man for himself! Move!
We can't flee! Those beasts will kill us!
I don't abandon wounded men, even Imperials. Then again, being eaten wasn't on my agenda for today. I can save these soldiers if someone keeps the colicoids off me.
You work your medical magic. I'll take on the colicoids. May the Force be with us.
If we die, at least it'll be heroic. But we're not gonna die, right?
You hear that? They're here!
Off my relaxing vacation list.
I have done some crazy things, but this beats them all.
That was heroic. These men owe you their lives. So do I.
I want every Imperial on Balmora to know how a Jedi and a Resistance doctor saved your lives.
I'd never falsify a report, no matter how distasteful.
Leaving here would be a lot easier if there was another transport. Actually, I did see a speeder bike outside. Only seats one.
I'll find my own way out, Doc. The speeder bike is yours.
Thanks. You're a pal. Your friend Warren's at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Good luck.
I hear you two had quite an adventure in Sobrik. I'm impressed by your commitment to saving lives.
You make a pretty great team. You should do this more often.
I couldn't do this mission without you, Doc.
It's big of you to admit that. A lot of guys are intimidated by my talents.
This is Nicolin Cord, one of the top Resistance leaders. He analyzed the data we obtained from Sobrik, found us a lead.
One of our spies was captured weeks ago, attempting to steal what might be the Empire's cloaking device project. The data revealed where she's being held.
Sounds like someone we should talk to. How do we free her?
We believe she's inside an Imperial tactical operations base. Heavily fortified, protected by a regiment of troops.
That's where I come in.
Colonel Finley commands the Republic's 5th Expeditionary Force. He's agreed to assist our operation.
Trouble is, if that Tech Op space crew sees my troops marching in, they'll close the blast shields. Those shut, there's no getting them open.
My weapon can cut through anything, even a blast shield.
No time. If the enemy summons reinforcements while we're stuck outside, we'd be trapped.
One of you Jedi could slip inside, disable the blast shields before they close, then the base would be ours.
We'd have to distract that Imperial regiment, create an opening.
My troops provide quite a distraction.
The Resistance must be part of this. Our spy won't talk if I'm not there.
I'll escort the Resistance. That leaves you to penetrate the base and deactivate those blast shields ahead of our arrival.
Get your forces ready, Colonel. We leave immediately.
I can guarantee an enthusiastic response. I'll prepare my forces to move out.
That Resistance leader. Let's keep an eye on him. His spy is the key to our victory, and he knows it. Get inside the Empire's base and deactivate those blast shields. We'll be waiting for your signal. Bad news, my friend. The Empire just landed heavy war droids in the region. Hunter killers.
The droids are patrolling the territory between you and the objective. If they detect you heading for that Imperial base, they'll raise an alert.
Risk the base's blast shields closing before you get there. You'll have to disable those war droids quickly.
If I destroy the war droids, the enemy will know I'm coming.
They'll just assume it's an attack on the war droids. By the time they realize your true objective, it'll be too late. I'm sending the latest reconnaissance data on the war droids' positions. Eliminate them and continue on to the Imperial base.
Never a dull moment. We should visit war zones more often.
There, you have the data. Be careful. Over and out.
Thank you.
Warren, I've disabled the base's blast shields. It's wide open for you.
We're almost there, but Colonel Finley detects a reactor surge coming from the base. Looks like the base commander initiated a self-destruct sequence. You don't have much time to stop it. Shut down all the security consoles in there as fast as you can. Hurry!
Self-destruct aborted. The base is ours, Warren. Send in the troops.
Doc, what are you doing here?
I'm busting you out, sweetheart. Where else would I be?
I'm sure the Imperials weren't kind to your friend. Make sure she's all right.
We thought we'd lost you, Metal.
She's healthy as ever. Life signs green across the board.
That's a relief. Metal, what have you learned about the Empire's cloaking device?
Imperial scientists left Balmora with the prototype when the Republic invaded. It's long gone.
Metal, I sense great conflict within you. I know you're lying. What are you afraid of?
Wait just a minute. She's one of us.
Warren wouldn't accuse her of lying unless he was certain.
The truth will come out. Wouldn't you rather be the one who reveals it?
When Nicolin hears the truth, he'll want to kill me. Promise you'll stop him.
No one will hurt you. Tell us everything.
Take it easy. Whatever this is, we'll work it out.
The Empire offered me a deal. Cooperate or die slowly. I told them everything about the Resistance. Names, locations, plans.
I knew it. The Empire has been slaughtering our people using your information.
Give them something they can use. Tell them about the cloaking device.
The Empire is studying it at the Balmoran Arms Factory. It's there, I promise.
What kind of security does this Balmoran Arms Factory have?
Their defense grid's the tightest on the planet. I got in, but I couldn't get out.
You know the price of betrayal.
Wait, she has enemy intelligence. She could be an asset.
Colonel Finley needs information on the Empire. You work for him now.
I'm sorry, Nicholas. I had no choice.
Metal was ours to punish. The Resistance will not forget this insult.
Neither will I. Thanks for saving her. I owe you.
The Balmoran Arms Factory is the Empire's biggest stronghold. Assaulting this base was one thing, but taking on that fortress...
I know that place inside out. Need a shortcut through that Rancor's den?
Well, I'm your man. What would a medic know about a weapons factory?
Ran a hospital there when it was Resistance territory. I still know people inside.
His knowledge and expertise will come in handy. Take him with you.
Hey, if the Imperials attack with grenades, you can throw Doc on them.
Colonel Finley and I will coordinate a full offensive against the Empire. We'll clear you a path to the Balmoran Arms Factory. The rest is up to you. Get that cloaking device prototype at all costs. May the Force be with us.
Turbolift's locked down, but don't worry. Slicing Imperial security codes is a hobby of mine. Give me 2 secs. Uh-oh. Someone's coming down the turbolift. Get ready for a fight.
Doc, I thought the imps had killed you.
You too, Remy? How you making out, old fella?
Same as always. Pretend to cooperate with the Imperials, and stab them in the back every chance I get.
That's a dangerous way to live. Why haven't the Imperials killed you?
Great thing about Imperials, they're always fighting over promotions. I pin the blame on rivals. They never suspect a thing.
We're in a bind, pal. You know any way into the secure labs?
Sure. The imps put me on waste management. Gave me a data card to get in there. It's all yours. Thing is, there's guards every 2 meters in there.
That's why I travel with a Jedi, Remy.
Aren't you afraid the Imperials will blame you for this?
I have no plans to find out. Not after you opened me a nice, sweet path to freedom. Good luck.
Hello, are you there? It's Colonel Finley. We have a new problem. The Resistance has learned of Imperial research into weapons that use cloaking device technology. If the enemy can hide their missiles and bombs from detection, imagine the carnage.
The Empire would rip us apart.
You must recover all the Empire's research data on this project and deliver it to us.
There's bound to be a computer hub up there somewhere.
This may be our only opportunity. Do everything you can. Finley out.
I found the files about the Empire's stealth weapon research, but something's wrong. They're starting to erase themselves.
I use Turbolift data cards all the time when I was here. They work with computers, too. Maybe we can transfer the files onto the data card Remy gave us. Copy them before they get deleted. What do you know? It worked. Not bad, huh?
That was fast thinking. Well done.
Fast thinking is my middle name.
Huh?
You suppose the Empire knows we're here? Thank you.
Far enough. We're almost done here.
Nicolin, what are you doing?
The cloaking device prototype belongs to the people of Balmora, not the Republic. This is our world, our war, and our victory.
You had a shortcut into this place and you didn't tell us?
We stole this Imperial transport during the raid on Sobrek. Security here was too busy fighting you to double-check our identification.
We spent decades fighting for this planet after the Republic rolled over for the Empire. Now you're back to loot our resources? This prototype may be the most valuable technology on Balmora. You're not taking it.
Aren't the Jedi all about justice? If that's true, let us leave with what's rightfully ours.
The cloaking device isn't the real prize. The Empire's research is what you want. They learned how to cloak missiles and bombs. Isn't that more valuable to Balmora's future security? I'll give you the data in exchange for the prototype.
Interesting offer. One I'm inclined to accept. You have a deal. I'd offer you transportation, but I'm afraid the shuttle only seats two. Good luck.
Won't be happy, but I'll smooth it over. I'm good with people. One thing's for sure, I'm not working for the Resistance anymore. Got a spare bunk on your ship for a superb combat medic?
My mission is dangerous. You sure you want to get involved?
Danger doesn't scare me. And involved is my middle name.
Warren, I have the cloaking device prototype.
After the blood that's been spilled today, that's a ray of hope. I'm returning to the Republic base where you first landed. Meet me there.
I got the cloaking device prototype, but I had to trade the Empire's weapon research data for it.
Yes, so the Resistance leaders informed me. I did not authorize your agreement.
The Resistance is afraid we've come to take over their home. Show them we're only here to help, and they may share that data.
I'm a soldier, not a diplomat.
Somehow I expected such an important device to be more impressive. I'll deliver this to Master Braga and the Council on Tython. Master Braga's faith in you is well placed. I'm honored to serve with you.
We can't rest until we bring down the Empire once and for all.
It's good to stop and savor the victories along the way. Don't forget that. You should contact Master Braga when you return to your ship. He's eager to hear from you. Farewell.
Master Braga, the mission to Balmora was a success. We have the cloaking device prototype.
Outstanding. I never doubted you for a moment. How did you find working with my old friend, Warren? I've always been impressed by his keen insights.
Warren has a talent for finding the truth.
Those gifts are vital to achieving our ultimate goal. You've brought us a great leap closer to finding the Emperor. But there's a new problem. I've lost contact with my Padawan under unusual and dangerous circumstances. You're uniquely qualified to deal with this.
I'll do everything I can, Master. Tell me the situation.
Sajar is no ordinary Padawan. He was once a Sith Lord, a member of the Empire's Dark Council. We dueled on Dantooine. Fought for 3 days. I won when I convinced him to abandon the dark side and train as a Jedi.
You turned a Dark Council member to the Jedi? Incredible.
Your own victories are no less impressive. Bengal Mor and former Lord Craven now serve the light side because of you. Sajar has fully embraced the Jedi way. Whatever has happened, it isn't his fault. He was guarding a Republic base on the planet Quesh when the Empire invaded and attacked our territories.
You trusted Sajar to guard a Republic base in a war zone?
When I sent him, Quesh was peaceful, quiet, a good place for meditation while also serving the Republic. I just spoke with a soldier at Sajar's base. It's surrounded by Imperial forces, and my Padawan refuses to act. Without Jedi help, that base will fall. My Padawan won't answer his holo.
Sounds like he's afraid of something, but what?
Only a strong Jedi can help Sage Island save the base. I'm transmitting the planet's coordinates now. Master Bagger, out.
Go. He needs you. And you need him.
You haven't led me astray yet, Master Orgus.
You all right? The holo transmission's over.
It's a Jedi thing. None of your business. This sounds urgent. We should go to Quesh right away.
Welcome to Quesh. Haven't seen that many Jedi in this sector. You here for the war effort?
Wasta mi chakulkadu maji tahus hagwa upa. Chisa kava kyotopa bubanda bakawanki.
How will I know when it's wearing off?
Tupa tula musta. Oi grani tampio dume donki. Nira de saslimo. Crispa doe kanki. Kumke gupa.
The Empire found out about our mining operations here and filled the planet with troops and battle droids.
I imagine that waging war on a planet with toxic air doesn't work out well.
The air's not as bad as the terrain. Quesh is all swamp. Hard on machinery, harder on soldiers. Well, you're clear to travel the planet's surface. Just say the word.
I'm ready to have a look at this poison planet.
Speak to General Corvan when you land. He'll brief you on the current situation. Good luck.
Master Jedi, members of your order are always welcome. Please, join us. I'm General Corvan, at your service. This is Major Trieg, my right hand.
General, don't change the subject. If we don't strike now, the Empire will drive us completely off the planet.
You know we cannot be drawn into attacking the enemy, Major. The mines and factories would be left undefended.
It's a risk we must take. Surely you agree with me. We can't let the Empire simply advance to our doorstep.
I need more information before I can make a judgment.
I commend your caution. We are not at liberty to impulsively wager our people's lives.
I will not leave our civilian workers undefended in order to press an attack. And that is final, Major.
General, I'm getting a distress call from the worker camps. Putting it through now, sir.
Is anyone there? General Corvan, you have to help us! Imperial sappers have blown open the venom pipelines! There's venom flooding everywhere, poisoning my men! We can't get past the Imperials to seal the pipes!
Do what you can to get your people out. Help is on the way. Corvan out.
How far away is that camp? Are there troops stationed in the area?
The camp isn't far, but most of our men are stationed at the mines. I'd like you to hold your forces at the mines in case this is simply a tactic to draw us out. If you're willing to help us, please, go to the camp. Drive back the Imperials and seal the pipeline.
I'll get there as soon as possible.
Take these healing adrenals. They'll counteract the venom. Speak to the foreman once the site is secure. And good luck.
My men owe you their lives. We won't forget this. Thanks to you, we can get our operation running again.
What will you do if they attack the pipeline again?
We'll build turrets near the pipeline. If the Empire tries anything else, they'll regret it. Hang on, a call's coming in from General Corvan.
I was hoping I'd reach you. Is the pipeline secure?
Things seem to be under control here for the moment, General.
Excellent work, Master Jedi. The Republic is in your debt. The Empire is responding to their defeat here by making a frontal assault on our mining operation. In so doing, they're using forces from their base defenses. This gives us an attack opportunity.
Do you have the manpower to defend the mines from a full-on assault?
Major Trigg's men are being pushed to their limits. But they are holding on, for now.
With all respect, General, you can't leave Trigg's men alone at the mine. My people will be massacred.
We may never get another chance like this. It's dangerous, but we must strike the Empire while we can. Going after the Imperial base may cost our miners their lives, but gain us a strategic victory.
We can't sacrifice our mine for a chance at vengeance.
Thank you. Those men have served the Republic well. They deserve protection.
Once you finish, report to the Three Families War Camp. It's time you meet our allies. Korvan out.
My master sent you, didn't he? Of course. My shame is complete. This war, I wasn't ready. I never should have left Tython.
Put your fears behind you. We need to defend this base.
I can't go out there. You don't know what I'm capable of. When the Empire first invaded, soldiers here captured some Imperial scouts. Brought them to me for interrogation. The prisoners angered me. I killed them. Lied about what happened. When Imperial forces arrived outside, I hurled the corpses at them. Revealed my true face.
You're afraid to fight because you can't control your emotions.
I've lost my balance. Fallen back to the old ways. Failed as a Jedi. The only reason I stayed is because an Imperial officer recognized me. Called me by my old name. Said the Emperor's wrath is coming. He's sending his personal executioner for me. His wrath incarnate. I will be punished for my crimes.
Who's the Emperor's wrath? A Sith Lord?
A ghost. Older than anyone except the Emperor himself. Even the Dark Council fears him. Fighting would accelerate my return to the dark side. I'd rather die with Jedi teachings in my heart.
The last thing we need is him going dark side in here. We'll have to save this base without him.
Lieutenant Gundo, 86th Infantry. You're here just in time. We got Imperial forces massing outside. My engineers jury-rigged some ray shields, but it'll take time to seal the base. Unless you people hold the main entrance, we're dead.
Please. You don't know what you're asking me to do. I can't fight them.
I'll deal with our attackers. You get those ray shields online.
But I... Yes. I will do everything I can.
We're out of time. Imperials are coming through. Defend the main entrance.
Thank you. down.
The ray shield's up. We can hold out until reinforcements get here. Hang on. We've got movement outside the ray shield. Who is that?
What a mystery the Force can be. I came seeking a traitor, but found you instead. The time draws near.
You're not making any sense. Do you know me, Sith?
Many know your name. Some whisper it, others shout it. I alone recognize what it means.
You're strong and touched by darkness. That is unexpected. An advantage? Possibly.
You may keep the Dark Council, traitor. I smell his weakness. He'll die by his own hand, given the chance.
Sajar will receive the help he needs.
A waste of your time and talents. He isn't worthy. The Emperor must hear of our meeting. I won't disappoint him with delays. Farewell for now.
So that was the Emperor's Wrath. Fun nickname.
My engineers tell me that other Jedi helped them set up the ray shields in half the time. He really came through for us.
Emperor's Wrath is gone. He isn't coming back for you.
It felt good protecting the base. For a moment, I forgot what I'd done. Nothing makes sense anymore. I don't know what to do.
Republic reinforcements are coming. Once they arrive, you will turn yourself into the Jedi Council. They can help you.
I brought shame to Master Braga. He had such hopes for me.
Failure is an opportunity to make things right. Commit yourself to redemption.
I don't know if I can walk that path, but I'll try. I will confess everything to the Council and let them decide my fate. May the Force be with you.